Johnny Gargano attacking Tommaso Ciampa. Wow, Luthez pressed by Gargano. And Johnny Gargano wasting a little time and taking advantage of the rules. The fact there are no rules in this last man standing at 0. Gargano now exposing the concrete, fighting fire with fire against the scourge of NXT, Tommaso Ciampa. And again, Ciampa digging at the eyes of Gargano. The sadistic SOB Ciampa just willing to dig the eyes out of Johnny Gargano. This is not about catch-as-catch-can wrestling. This is about brutality. This is about Johnny Gargano throwing caution to the wind. Rado! And Gargano just sent Ciampa into our broadcast location. Johnny Gargano. Oh, wow, Project Ciampa. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I don't know if Johnny Gargano's going to be able to do it. Johnny Gargano pops up. Super kick to Ciampa. But at what cost? Oh, and a kick by Johnny Gargano. Oh, and a slingshot spear intercepted by the kick from Ciampa. Oh, reverse runner by Gargano. Oh, step up, Enziguri. Jeez. My God. My God, the fairy tale ending. Face first on the steps. This is more than just about the most intense rivalry in NXT. Can Gargano get to his feet? Wow, just barely. Oh, whoa. Andre, big DDT. Face first goes Ciampa. Oh, Lord, man. The fact that both of them are still standing is a testament to what these two superstars are made of. No one is safe here at ringside. Oh, my God. He's at a Gargano trying to escape, trying to bury himself out from underneath the rubble. He does it. Johnny Gargano is on his feet. It's a cataclysmic scene here at ringside. And Tommaso Ciampa, your apology falling on deaf ears. Oh, my God. Gargano delivering the knee, but then wiping himself out. Ciampa's still down. Referee is up tonight. Oh, Ciampa's up. Ciampa's up. Oh, Ciampa's on his feet. Ciampa was on his feet. Ciampa survived. And after all we have witnessed, Tommaso Ciampa is the last man standing and still NXT champion.